Hello guys, today I am going to be doing a reaction video to Animal Jam Vines 3. If you want me to see number 2 or 1 first, after this video, leave in the comments below and I will do it. Okay, so let's rewind it here, okay? Okay, so I can see my face. Okay, good.
Skirt's kind of short, isn't it?
Thanks. The designer used your dick as inspiration.
Oh, dang.
Where do you want to eat, Sunshine?
Sunshine.
What are you talking about, man?
Why don't you just come over and we can watch Netflix and chill?
All right, I'll be there in 5.
What the heck?
Booty on my line. Booty on my line.
Oh, so bad!
What was wrong?
Nothing.
Okay.
Really?
Are you sure that was wrong?
I don't want to talk about it.
What's up, girl?
I have a boyfriend.
Where are you at?
You trying to talk to my girl? Let's go.
Come on. It keeps on buffering for some reason. Sorry guys, if this is buffering for you, that's for me, yes.
To the Batmobile!
Oh, come on.
Yes, come on, because you ain't got no gas, baby.
Will you marry me?
Will you give me your phone passcode?
Come on! Okay. This episode from SpongeBob is flipping game, this one. Like, who jumps in the shower with someone else and starts scrubbing their back?
This nigga good.
See, that's
clean your room for the cleaning lady gets here.
Yeah, that's stupid.
Dennis!
What? God dang.
Yo, check out our neighbor's butt.
Oh, damn, girl! I bet you take nice dumps!
Now we have to move.
Okay guys, that was the end of that video. But hey, since it was short, how about we watch number 4? Yeah, hopefully it's good. New intro for this girl. Cause you know, it's number 4. Okay, so yeah, let's see what this one has to offer.
Babe, does my butt look big?
Of course not.
What?
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
I'm sorry, it's big, bruh.
I hate going out with my friends because they're always looking perfect and I'm just like... Bring me the boys.
Bruh.
Oh my god, style, where you live at? Do you like style, you say?
Bruh.
Oh my god.
If you wanted to...
Bruh. Yeah, I heard you weren't feeling well, and I'll just call in to say I hope you feel better.
Oh, you're such a good friend.
Cry if you need to.
Bruh.
Nobody wants your ugly ass boyfriend.
My boyfriend doesn't want you.
Whatever.
Little bitch.
Oh! Oh my god, get owned, both you girls. Get owned. Sorry, guys. I just have to say that. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Get owned. You... Girls.
Bruh.
Eagle. Hey.
What's up, baby?
Bruh.
He acts like your man, but he got girls on the side. Pain makes you happy, but the truth don't lie, girl, I know.
When he doesn't answer your text, it's okay to go over to his house and make sure he's not cheap. I mean, he's okay.
You in there?
Bruh.
Aw, cute doggy.
Look, Dusty.
Come here,
what?
Give me a kiss. Nah, bye, Felicia. You thought you...
Bruh.
Do you want to know why it's raining outside? Because God's crying because I don't look like Beyonce. I'm sad too, God.
Bruh.
Damn! I know I can handle all that.
Oh, you think so?
Oh!
Bruh.
My God. Hey. Oh, my God.
I'm a gay. I saw this in like a realistic vine. This girl just goes around places and says, "Oh my god, I'm a gay, I'm a gay, I'm a gay."
Oh my god,
oh my
my bad.
You don't eat booty.
My bad.
Things girls shouldn't eat in public. Popsicles. Bananas. Hot dogs. Bananas.
Bruh.
We watched him whip. We watched him nay-nay. Now he's whipping in heaven.
Yeah, that's not
hey
fun.
Guys, welcome to another video. My name is...
John oh my god! My wrestling hero, John Cena. John Cena. My favorite wrestler of all time. My favorite wrestler of all time. He is epic. Epic news. My god, that was epic. Okay, we still have 10 minutes until the... Actually, no. Actually, no, since it's been kinda short, I'm gonna search up fall. Fall Out Boy. Let's do Fall Out Boy. Light 'em up. So, Jeff the Killer versus Slender Man. This one's epic. I love it. Guys, you need to watch this. Because, like, it's really, really epic. Hey, dads. I'm just gonna go ahead and skip it for y'all. I've never even seen this one. I just looked it up. I just seen the lyrics. But, like, this is a good song. I've never even seen this. My friend told me about it today. And yeah, here we go. Oh, yeah, right there. That girl right there is Jane the Killer, just to let you know. That girl right there on the computer is Jane the Killer. That's what you guys know. For making wishes in the my friend told me. Can't be sure when they get there. And besides, in the meantime, I'm just dreaming of oh god, that is gorgeous. How can she outrun Slender Man? Slender Man is like fast, he can teleport. Oh my god, that is like epicness. She can outrun Jeff. Okay, now Jeff Jones meets Slender Man and now they're gonna fight. Two horror game people fight. Cause they both kinda wanna own it. So yeah, one of them has to win in order to own it. You know, I know, hold on guys, let me pause this for a second. I actually do know the backstory of Jeff the Killer. So yeah, basically what happened was, what Jeff did, like, he was at school, he got bullied, got, like, chemicals on his face, got his face burnt, went to the hospital, got, like, bandaged up and stuff. He started acting all weird and stuff like that. Then, like, what happened was he went all insane, burnt his eyelashes off, put a creepy smile, like a Joker smile, but except he cut inside his mouth instead of, like spray paint looking stuff. So let's get back to it. Oh, yeah, and he killed his brother, Luke. And he killed his mom and dad. And then since that he's been a serial killer. Oh, that smacked. Hold on. Okay, yeah. That's awesome. us, man. Oh, we just got stabbed by some like little squid arms. Stabbed by a branch. Yeah, just guys, just like nothing, and I mean nothing, can kill Jeff the Killer. And, like, he enjoys hurting himself. Like, yeah. As I explained the story first, he enjoys like putting himself in pain. So yeah, if you guys ever played the game, Let's Kill Jeff the Killer, the Asylum. So yeah. Okay, so they're both in pain. That won't happen because she is Jane the Killer, the good. She's a good creepy cat. She's a good creepypasta person. Oh, well, guys, it's skipping and stuff, so I guess I won't be able to do this. Hope you all enjoyed this video, and I will see y'all later. Bye!